Hey guys, welcome back. Good morning, good afternoon, wherever you are. Today we're going to be making a breakfast pizza. So we're going to get started by dicing some yellow onion and cooking our sausage into a small crumble because we want to be able to spread it all over our pizza. So I'm adding my sausage, and we want to get this nice and brown. Again, we want it to kind of be in small bits and pieces, almost like a crumble. So we're going to cover this and let this cook, and while this is cooking, I'm going to make a light roux for my sauce. So we want to get some good color on our sausage. It smells amazing with the onion. And just keep stirring and getting it into those small pieces that we want. The onions are getting some great color too. And you should really only have to cook this for maybe 10 minutes on a medium heat. We're gonna add in some milk, which is the base of our sauce, is gonna be a cream. So it's almost like a take on the sausage and biscuits gravy base sauce. So I added in milk, and we're gonna let this reduce itself down, and then we're gonna add in some roux to help thicken it. Now I added 3 tablespoons of butter and two tablespoons of flour. Now we just want our roux to get just this consistency, nice and gooey. So now that our milk is at a nice rolling boil, we're gonna add our roux, stir it in a little bit, adjust our seasoning, pepper, and this is the consistency we want our sauce. So look how creamy it is. And then we're gonna add in our sausage and then just fold everything in. It's okay if it's a little thick. It can be on the thicker end, consistency wise. So now that our dough is ready, we're gonna go ahead and add our sauce. And before you add your ingredients, just bring your dough right out the refrigerator. That way it'll be nice and pliable and you'll be able to add everything evenly. You won't have a huge doughy mess to mess with.
Our sauce is all done, it looks amazing.
Now we're just gonna get a little bit, drop it in the middle and just move it around. Spread it evenly onto your dough. Spread it all around and just leave a little bit of room for your crust. I'm gonna add some fresh spinach. I left the stems on just because it adds a good crunch. And then after we add our spinach, I'm gonna add 2 eggs over easy. And then we're gonna put it in the oven for about 5 to 10 minutes. Now that we've went ahead and added our spinach, I'm adding some egg wash just around the rims, which is our crust area. We want to add some really great color to the dish, and the egg wash is going to add some a nice golden texture to it. so I'm just adding a little bit of mozzarella. This is just gonna help bring everything together, bring all the flavors together, act as almost the glue. We're gonna put this in the oven on a 400 degree oven for about 10 to 15 minutes. We just really want our crust to rise, brown, get some great color on it, and then we'll be ready to eat. Okay, so it came out great. It looks really good and it smells good. I get the smell of the sausage, my eggs, everything looks great. So what I'm gonna do is, and our crust is nice and golden. If you wanna leave it in, again, cooking time is about 10 to 15 minutes, depending on what crust you use. In the ideal situation, you want your yolk to ooze out. The creaminess of the sauce, everything tastes great together. And then a little bit of that egg yolk, perfect. So, this dish came out really well. Thank you for joining me. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Look out for the rest of all types of other videos to come. Follow me on Instagram at GoodnessChefV, as well as subscribe and like all of my posts. More recipes like this to come. Thank you so much for joining me, guys.